Okay, so now let's do the third story mission. Or I guess you can call it a story mission in C-Slide Galaxy. But we're mainly just going to be doing the third star. Well, what do I mean mainly? We are going to be doing the third star. Yep, the silver stars of C-Slide. So, we're going on a treasure hunt. Looking for your silver stars. Even though, what's the treasure exactly? We'll find out, won't we? Luckily, we've got a bee mushroom. So that should make our life travel, or my life traveling a lot easier. Because, I mean, this is potentially a dangerous galaxy for the bee costume because of all the water, but shouldn't be too bad. Alright, so there's one. Let's see here. Alright, so we got one that was on top of that pillar, kind of right where we started. Do I really need to collect star bits? I guess I do. Because there is a hungry Luma over there. Hopefully 18 is enough. Oh, wait, no. That's actually the secret star. I think. Let's just go over here. Oh, wait. That's not what I wanted to do at all. So we got the second one that was in the air. Go wait for the thing to stop. Alright, here we go. Made it back to dry land safely. Alright, what's next? Alright, so there's one and two over there. And then there's one more up there. Okay, so I think I guess you could say the hardest part about doing any of this star is just the traveling and the fact that you could lose your bee costume, which, I mean, you don't want to do. Alright, got our bee back. Let's go to the little tree over here. Will this take me where I want it to? Nope, not at all. I guess that means that's the last one we're getting. Because since we're over here, might as well just come over. See what's gonna go on. Now I wonder if I'm gonna be getting a purple coin challenge after this. Most likely yes, is what I'm thinking. But, I don't know. Up here, safe and sound. That was close, but I was able to do it. I was able to pull it off. Just little pulses, I guess you can call them. Get those annoying things, I don't know what they're called, off of Luigi. Okay. So now he's gotta find a way to get to the center area. And then... good. Oh, I think this is how I do it. Just right down here. Alright? I'm hoping so. Or not. Something is telling me that I'm gonna have to go back to where the lighthouse is. So maybe that last star, on the tree is not gonna be the last one we get after all. Might be the, well, it's not the last, it's gonna be the fourth. Whoa. I thought that was water for a second. cool. Got this. Where's my cloud? Oh, you took forever. It took too long. My patience isn't that high right now with you, cloud. Okay. Now for the overly extended journey all the way to the lighthouse. Which in reality is not that far. I mean, it's just a few landings over. Hopefully I can get to the... I don't know if I should try going for the egg first or if I should try getting that one up on the tree. I'm gonna say I should probably try getting that one up on the tree because, well, it's right there. So, just kind of makes sense, I feel, to do it. So we're going up here. Alright, up, okay. Nice. Ooh, there's a treasure chest. That's cool. Let's see if I can use this. Oh, okay, not yet. I can't grab Koopa shells when I'm a bee. Well, it looks like I'm gonna have to step into the water. Because I need that Koopa shell to open up that chest. And can't do that with the bee. Oh, so I didn't need it. Then, could it be the hungry Lula is what I need? I don't know what else it could be. But the hungry Lula is the way you get to a secret level. So, I shouldn't have gone this way. I'm gonna go back. But what I do have to figure out now is just how to get to the other area. All the way up there. It has to have something to do with that island over there. It's gotta. So, I guess we're gonna end up going all the way back here and trying to make it to the island over there. That's what I'm thinking. Okay. Whoa. Could this have had something to do with it? So, because that'll cause a geyser. Yep, that's totally it. Alright, so we're gonna lose the bee. That's okay. At least now I figured out how to get here. Whoa. Watch the urchins. And crabs. Musical notes. I'm just gonna collect them for giggles. So peaceful. Oh cool, one up. So it wasn't just for shits and giggles. Well, the master penguin just got his eyes closed. Whoa, just gotta go all the way back over there. Oh, glad I got that launch star. That would have been an issue otherwise. that'll just bring me all the way over here, and gotta get the star. Alright, so overall, that star wasn't that bad. It was more or less the annoyance of just traveling from island to island to get all the little silver stars scattered about. But otherwise, it wasn't really too bad. I mean, it was a nice break after doing some harder stars earlier, so I definitely appreciate that. But anyway, enough of my rambling. Thank you all for watching this video. I hope you found it helpful, and again, thank you for watching.